I don't even know. Are there camels in the Australian desert? It took about a year and 2 months to make this movie. I thought it was only going to take 6 months, but that was the optimism of a beginner who knew so little he didn't know what he didn't know. I was sitting with Tal, the guitarist in the band, and we were coming up with ideas for which songs we wanted to do music videos for, and Our Love Will Reach the Sea was definitely on the top of both of our lists. And I think he came up with the idea of like the desert. Maybe I did, I can't remember. It was like a creative process. But we knew we wanted to make a video, and specifically to make the video using Blender. My cousin is a music video producer, and she worked with Ed Sheeran on a video called South of the Border, and she sent around an email to the family saying, hey, check out this music video that I made. And I was so impressed with this car chase scene, and I was like, that looks so amazing, like how did they film that? And I was talking to her, and she said, oh, that's not real, that's animation, that's a computer animation, and it's done by open source software. And it's this guy in Port Angeles, just outside of Seattle on the Olympic Peninsula. He lives out there, and they got referred to him, and his name's Ian Hubert. And she sent me his Instagram, and I checked it out, and he had these tutorials on how to do what he's doing, and that's what brought me to Blender.